Breaking tonight at 11, a deadly crash in Lake Hamilton. Right now, Kokomo Road is shut down at U.S. 27. We just got off the phone with officials in Polk County. They're telling us two people are now dead, but they are still working on getting us more information. You can expect updates on this story as we get them right now on ABCActionNews.com and also on the air. We'll be right back.